Leaves by Elsie and Brady, read by Nora M. Hohl. How silently they tumble down and come to rest upon the ground, to lay a carpet rich and rare beneath the trees without a care, content to sleep, their work well done, colors gleaming in the sun. At other times they wildly fly until they nearly reach the sky, twisting, turning through the air till all the trees stand stark and bare, exhausted, drop to earth below to wait like children for the snow.